Arbiclofen placarbol, Wikipedia article audio. Arbiclofen placarbol is a prodrug of R-baclofen. Arbiclofen placarbol possesses more favorable pharmacokinetic profile than baclofen, with less fluctuations in plasma drug levels. It was being developed as a potential treatment for patients with GERD and spasticity due to multiple sclerosis. However, in May 2013, Xenoport announced the termination of development because of unsuccessful results in Phase 3 clinical trials. It is being developed as an addiction medicine to treat alcoholism.